G'day all, Luke again, Performance Painting. I'm just getting ready to head out to a class tonight. Just a quick one this week. It's the Botanical Gardens, the Subantarctic building. You know, it was rendered over 40 years ago and it's only got a few little cracks in it. It's a spot on job if it only could last these days when they put it on. Anyway, just cleaned it and painted it a colour because it was looking pretty drab and horrible. So, interesting little building though. It averages around 5 and 8 degrees to keep all the plants obviously alive. They're based off plants around Macquarie Island, so it's very interesting. So I wonder in the depths of winter in Hobart, if you could go in there to warm up. I reckon you could. Anyway, it's only a quickie, so take a look and I'll see you next time. Bye for now.
Change is here. Love fades out, then love appears. Now my waters turn to wine, and these thoughts I have, oh, I now can claim as mine. Oh, I'm coming home. Change has been, what change will be. Time will tell, then time will ease. Now my curtain has been drawn, and my heart can go where my